Now, this is on the 3000 block of Mayer. Police have confirmed that two males were shot. One is dead now, but they have confirmed that there are some people that are in custody for questioning. We'll keep you updated. Reporting live, Megan Daniels, 13 Action News.